Good evening to all the members of Arera Club. I am again here back with you, Manoj Kukreja, the tournament director. And I have with me in place with Karman Kaur Thandi, the unseeded Indian who really created big upset in the WITF Women's $25,000 being played at Bhopal Arera Club, 19th November to 24th November. She defeated the second seed, the highest ranked Indian player, 181 in the world, Ankita Raina, 6-3, 3-6, 7-6. Karman, first of all, a lot of congratulations and welcome to this very small video which we make for Arera Club. Karman, how was your injury? You were having your injury problems on the shoulder time and again.
Gwalior was the first tournament I played after 9 months. This is just the second tournament. So, yeah.
I think you had trouble after Miami, if I'm not mistaken.
I was playing Miami Open and I had to retire because
so you've been taking physiotherapy treatment for it?
Yes.
And I was talking to your mother and she was saying this tournament is a part of a treatment to play.
You know, trying to understand getting back in shape.
Maybe you were therefore a little erratic. If you were a little erratic also in the first set. And love three. You were up again 3-love. Actually, you were up 3-love in the first set. You were up 3-love in the second set.
I was down 3-love in the
second set. Yeah, yeah. And then, of course, you had the better of her. How many times have you played head-on with Ankita so far, Karman?
I think this is the second time we played or the third time we played.
Okay.
Yeah, each other. The last time was Pune and before that was Mumbai.
Okay. Now, where do you go after this Bhopal? After the Bhopal trip, where do you plan to go with your injury? You plan to rest or you plan to play more tournaments?
Next week, I'm going to be taking off for training.
Okay.
And then probably play
Pune. Pune, okay.
Solapur also, yeah.
Yeah. And what about your doubles? You're concentrating on your doubles right now or you're exclusively?
When I was playing until March, then everything was good. Even the doubles ranking was going up, me and Ankita. We won the Taipei WTA, so that was we were playing well. But then now, obviously, first I have to focus on the body, playing just singles, exactly. And then seeing how it reacts.
What's your physio's reaction, Karman, as far as the recovery is concerned for your shoulder? Because you had a little bit of pain today also. You are in a lot of pain, in fact, today. So what does he say? It's a longer sort of injury, or it will get cured fast?
Right now, he just says it's a process.
Okay.
So things will come and go, but that's what we need to understand, how we have to, solve the problems.
Okay.
So yeah, we treat it, we work on it, we strengthen it, and then we get back on board.
Karman, thank you so much. I'm sorry you're taking time, and all the best for this tournament. I'm Kukreja with my cameraman Yash Vidyarthi and scorer Anu taking you back to the studios.